I wonder how many of these companies you think are entering the space just because it's hot and there's a lot of funding versus the ones that will still be here, you know, like 2 to 5 years later.
Oh, 95% are going to die.
Yeah.
95% are going to die. Yeah. But there's also entertainment for watching companies die too.
There's entertainment. Oh man, that's so evil. At least you get to learn from it, right?